take for this bantamweight battle. Eduardo is 6 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Harbor Center in Anaheim, California. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds, fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Bruce the Dragon Lee! And now it's Bruce's opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 27 wins, 10 losses. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Johnny Eduardo!
Man, there's a ton of bad blood in this fight. They refuse to touch gloves. Johnny Eduardo.
Ready.
Bruce Lee. Here we go! Five-minute rounds. Blue trunks for Lee. Black trunks for Eduardo. Eduardo with a nice hook to the body. Eduardo's body punch is defended.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots. Nice jab.
We got ourselves a fight.
He's fainting with the punch.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
Wow, that was a quick takedown.
And he connects. Joey's got his back now. Nice sweep to get to top position.
He got tagged there.
Nice sweep.
Beautifully executed sweep. Nice reversal here. Hits the reversal here and in the full guard.
And he's able to get back up to his feet.
Oh, he blocked him with that right hand. I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Huge uppercut.
Oh, what an exchange.
He scores with a huge left.
What a jab. Straight punch.
Big combination. Oh, he's landing.
Nice takedown. Oh.
Oh, there's that big right hand.
Very hard right hand. Oh, man.
Vicious ground and pound.
Protect yourself.
Oh, looking for his back.
Turned it around into full guard.
Nice work from the bottom by Lee. Postures up.
Oh, good left hand. Now he's back into full guard.
Lee with a nice punch.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
Eduardo gets caught by the elbow. Eduardo gives up the bat. Big scores with a huge left.
Wow! It is all over! Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's see it again. Great angle here. Bam! Lights out.